You're right, it is a lake. He looks like he's gonna be big. If you look up at the top, you can see his little legs moving inside. Wow. Oop! Look at that. Did you think it was gonna be Fruit Loop?
We had a monarch caterpillar.
Now watch his bum. His bum's gonna get squeezy as he pushes all that fluid into his wings.
You mean it's going to keep on getting smaller?
Mm-hmm.
Why is he turning so much?
I'm trying to get a good grip. Scrunched up small. They're not expanded yet.
This is so cool. Wow. I can't wait until the other chrysalis does it.
A bit.
Must be really tight in that cocoon.
Mm-hmm.
He's learning how to put it out.
their nose. The fish's mouth.
He's gonna be.
I don't know.
This is good for school.
A little bit like leather, doesn't it?
They're stuck to his body.
As they dry out. To think he was smaller when he was an egg than one of his spots is now. He was smaller when he was an egg than one of his spots is now. Wait for his wings to open up. Look at him spreading around like that. Look at his wings go. Look. No, I don't think so. I think he's holding on to it. I don't think he's trying to make it fall. Look how much his wings have grown. Oh my goodness. Those are pretty orange wings on the other side.